Hey guys, welcome back to GTA 4. We got a message from Francis. Meet me at the station, Nico. I thought it might be nice for you to see the place from the good side of the bars. Now, let's go see Playboy X in a cab. Here's some cabs.
Hey, where you going, man?
Okay, I think this is Playboy's... No, not last.
Here we
stop,
are, man.
One of the
end
last
of the line.
Roman, NB, have you been on your gay date yet? I know you don't want to do it. Don't be nervous and check your emails, Roman. So if we look at that guy on the internet now, we'll be arranging to meet him at a certain time of day for a date, and you have to be there by that time. So, yeah.
And this one I call.
All right.
Hello there, sir. Now, I'm not going to respond to the date just yet, because I'm in a bit of a hurry, but he said he's going to be there at midnight, so if we reply positively, then we have to be there by midnight. So, crap. Roman, shit. Shit, Michelle was working for someone. Fuck, I don't know what to say. See you later, Roman. You set me up with a man, and you set me up with a cop. Maybe you should give up the matchmaking, you moron. 9485550100, and it tells you what track it's playing. It's cool. Now, I actually just tried that on my phone, and even though I wasn't even in a car, but there was a radio song playing in the background, it still picked it up, which was quite cool. Death at a construction site. Death and destruction at a construction site. Several union workers dead. That's about what we did in the last video. Unknown caller.
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. Goodbye. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Okay, I think we can call Roman as well to talk about what's up.
Hello?
That's my cousin Nico!
Yes, it is, Roman. You're right.
So, what's happening in your world at the moment? Met anybody interested recently?
Other than the community leader and drug dealer that Mallory introduced me to, neither of whom are doing too good no more. Yeah, I guess I have met some interesting people.
Please, tell me you're talking about twins and bleach blonde hair and teacup titties! You're a wild man, NB!
I'm afraid I haven't met these women of your dreams, Roman. No, I was referring to a deputy police commissioner called Francis McCreary, an Irish hood called Packy, an African-American drug dealer who calls himself Playboy X, some outlaw biker guy named Johnny, and the doctor who buys dead bodies so he can sell the organs. If you're losing money at the tables, you might be able to sell some body parts to him for a quick buck.
How much does a kidney go for nowadays? I'm kidding, NB, kidding. Sounds like you're having a crazy time. Talk to you soon.
Okay, let's do this mission.
I'm trying to make beats!
Photo shoot.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah, Dwaine's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever, we spoke about that shit already.
I give him time, he's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G, Dwaine ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony. Calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. But he a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig?
What?
I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So, he's the average one?
Look, He's brown skinned, B. Motherfucker be rocking.
Isn't everyone brown in this neighborhood?
That. Jewels, and he stay fresh with clean sneakers. Know what I mean?
You smell
but
his sneakers?
Sometimes bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus. Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo.
A
send it
phone.
To me. I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Okay, so we've just got a new phone. So we don't have to use that gray phone anymore. We've got the Wiz wireless cell phone now. As you see in the bottom right corner, this is the phone that we're going to have for the rest of the game. Pretty cool. It's definitely a lot more vibey. It looks a bit more like some of the other phones in the game. Okay, so we need to get to these courts and silence this guy. I think his name is Marlon. You know, with his bandana and clean sneakers. Yeah, here we are at the spot.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Are you ready? Okay, take a picture of the gang members and send it to Playboy. Don't get too close. Now, in this game, as you can see, the phone is really shit, but somehow Playboy can still see the gang members. So I've just sent that picture to him. And we now need to find out which gang member is Marlon. They're watching me.
Yo, money. Marlon's the one in the black jacket.
Black jacket, got it.
Sure.
You don't have to, you know, send a picture if you don't want to, but if you don't, you have to kill all the gang members. So, let's back away a bit. Oh! There's heat! Okay, that wasn't the cleanest assassination in the world. But Marlon has been smoked, as they say.
Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold lobby. Get him!
Okay, now we're gonna go and see Dwaine and see how he's doing. Rough Rider. Oh, Dwaine, you live in a shithole.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Mm-mm, not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So we need to kill this man, Javon, in Chinatown, and get Dwaine his money. Can I get up here?
Are you the two snakes who played Dwaine Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwaine must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Hey, boy. You want me to give you two licks?
Okay. Right. Do we kill her or do we let her go? We're gonna let her go. She seems pretty harmless to me.
Don't kill me. I know I fucked Dwaine over real bad.
Shut up. I'm already leaving.
Dwaine don't need to worry about having that fool's blood on his
hands. We're gonna kill Javon. There he is. That was quick.
Got your money. Why don't you meet me a clock in there so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, man. See you soon.
Okay, we need to go to Clock and Bell and meet Dwaine. Here's the Clock and Bell.
Hi, welcome to Clock and Bell. What can I get for you?
Here Thanks, just get me a burger from under the counter.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Okay, Dwaine is happy the girl didn't die. So I guess we made the right choice in not killing her.
And get rid of any unfortunate enemies.
We can go back and see Dwaine again now if we want to. Since we're close, I want to see what Francis has in store for us. Is it Francis?
LCAC, motherfuckers!
Final interview.
Get in there! Get off me,
okay?
Fuck, help me!
Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch, looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
What? I'm already wearing one. Is this suit not good enough or something?
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man.
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
He tells me to get myself a suit when I'm already wearing one. Okay, we need to go to an internet cafe and check our emails for the lawyer's website. Because we're going to have to become a lawyer now. Oh! That nearly killed me. Enough of one of those and that'll be it. Your fault! Thank you! Take care of them. Oh, they saw me. Here we go, let's go to the cafe.
Creation facility. Maybe you'd like a strong, silent,
all adventurous Venezuelan.
Okay, let's go to... Here's the cafe.
Guaranteed. If you're not completely happy, just...
Can I get you a smoke a lot of latte?
Okay, let's check our emails. Pip your phone. Headhunting. Right, so we want to go on to careers. Submit resume. This is his resume. Wonder where he got all this from. Did he copy this from the internet or something? Bulford University. I'm pretty sure that's a reference to Bulworth Academy from Bully. Okay, we just need to wait for them to message us.
Hope the internet is worth it.
Worth it? Oh, some secret ominous music is playing.
Stuff, you know, how much memory, what are the games? I don't know. Listen, I'll tell you what I need. I need stuff.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
Then my career hit the skids and I'm stuck doing this and talking to you with your horn-rimmed glasses and you never seen a vagina. I've seen many. What is happening?
Lawyers. Automatic reply. Our offices are currently closed. Your query will be received at our fullest attention at the earliest opportunity. Thank you, GLNS. So the lawyer's office is currently closed because it's nighttime. So let's go see Dwaine. Undressed to kill.
Dwaine?
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Okay, so we need to clear the strip club out now. We're going to be going and seeing a bit of flesh at the club.
Everybody, Juanita, how are you? How are you doing? I'm from Paul.
Coño! She speaks for herself.
The bad freaking...
Thank you.
Oh, Brucey.
Yo! Let go! It's Brucey, baby! How about we go check out the naked bitches?
Not right now.
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Okay, so Brucey wanted to go and see some naked women. But this time it's for business, not pleasure. Okay, I'm gonna park here so that the managers can't get out any back doors. Now we're gonna storm into the club.
Go on in.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Money? Okay, so the first manager is in here.
Mira, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on lap dancing.
Okay, we can't let him get up.
I got a piece.
Okay, the first manager was taken in complete silence. Unfortunately, the other two managers you're gonna have to alert everyone to kill. So that let's find out who they are. Here's a guy.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
Okay, the third one is having a lap dance in the back.
My friend, you telling me about things going on. But deep in
if you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Ooh. That's one retarded stripper dance. Now I'm gonna go outside and raise the alarm from there. Now I'm gonna kill them from the door. The only guy left now is the final manager. Oh! All I need to do now is wait for the last manager to come outside and then I can kill him. Oh, strippers. The security and the gang members are fighting. Oh shit. Look at them all through the window. Okay, he's coming. I'm gonna go around here and I'm gonna wait for him to come out. And you get a special car if you actually follow him to his ride. So I'm gonna follow him to where he's gonna get in his car. And then I'm gonna kill him. Don't mind me, Javier. As you see, there is now a Quietti parked on this corner, and that's the special car you get from chasing him. Because he's gonna get in this car. Oh shit. Okay, instead of getting in, he decided to kill me. But now, since we went outside, we can now get in this car and get out of here.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He built their business with the gangsters and took over. Think fuck me, think fuck. Right, Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time for more GTA 4. See you again next time.